Hey folks, Education Minister DAVID Eggen just released the following statement regarding the use of seclusion, time out, and physical restraints in schools, and I wanted to get your opinion on this statement by the minister. Quote, "Today I've had the pleasure of meeting with Marcy Oakes, one of the parents who is serving on a work group I've appointed on the use of seclusion, isolation rooms, timeout, and physical restraints in schools. Marcy shared with me the urgency of this work, and I couldn't agree more. As a parent and teacher myself, I've frankly been disturbed, as is our premier, by some of the things parents are sharing about their family's experience with seclusion rooms in Alberta schools. We can, will, and must do better for our kids. The status quo is simply unacceptable, as all children's safety and well-being is important. Seclusion or isolation should only ever be used as a last resort in a crisis situation. These rooms should never be used to confine, punish, or humiliate students. While we value the hard work of teachers and administrators, it's become clear that better guidelines and accountability are needed on this issue. That's why I appointed this group of parents, teachers, and experts to advise me on drafting strict new guidelines for the use of seclusion in Alberta schools. I was pleased to hear from Marcy that this group has made good progress at their meetings this week. I look forward to seeing recommendations in the coming weeks." So that was a statement, as I said, from Education Minister DAVID Eggen, and I wanted to get your opinion on it. I know there's plenty of people that are consumers of community TV. They watch my channel, they say hi to me when I'm buying groceries, and I know these are parents of kids that have been through school or are currently in school, and everybody knows somebody out there that's, had some problems with the school system. But this one really sounds like something that frankly is, as DAVID Eggen pointed out, disturbing. It seems that there is sort of something that exists now, with the schools being able to use certain types of physical restraint and isolation and seclusion, and that those things may have been used for, quote, confining, punishing, or humiliating students in the past, and they've got to make new guidelines so that they avoid doing that. And I want to know, what do you think about the current guidelines? What do you know about the current guidelines? How do you think these things should be dealt with in schools? And do you have any stories about your family experiencing any kind of hardship from this program of isolation in the schools? I want to know what you think about it. I want to know what you think is acceptable. I especially want to hear from the teachers out there. Both of my parents are teachers, and I'm sure they'll have input on this that I might hear from them when I talk to them on the phone. They just got back from a big trip from Europe, so that's pretty cool. Thanks for watching Community TV, folks. Let me see those comments in the comments section now.